Hi, welcome to this pinned publishing interactive video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set out-of-office autoresponder on your Outlook web version and your Outlook desktop client. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into Outlook online through my web browser. So the first thing you need to do is go to the top right, find the gear. So that's where the settings are. Then you'll see this view all Outlook settings link at the very bottom. Click on that. And then you'll get the automatic replies link here, and you click on that. Now you can turn it on here, and then you get all these settings. So if you want to set this for certain dates, times, you can just check this on and set all that stuff on there. The other thing you can do is these automatic replies can be different for people that are inside your organization, and you can have a different message for those outside of your organization. For the purposes of this video, I'm going to leave this the way it is. But once you configure this the way you want it, all you got to do is just hit save and you're done. So now that's how you do the auto response out of office on the web browser version of Outlook. Now I'm going to show you how to do this on the desktop client version. So here is my Outlook on my desktop. So first thing you need to do is go file. And then once you get here, you should see this automatic replies icon link. You click on that, and then you'll get these options. So you can set the auto turn to enable it, just toggle the set automatic replies on. Again, same kind of settings. You can send them at certain times and dates. You can have the same, your message here. And again, you have these tabs inside my organization and outside my organization. And then just hit OK. And it'll tell you here that this is on, so you know that that has been enabled. And that's it. That's how easy it is to set your out-of-office autoresponder on in Outlook on the web browser and Outlook on the desktop client. I hope this video has been beneficial. Thank you for watching. If you want to learn more about the services and products we provide, visit our website at pinpublishing.com. If you are on Facebook and Twitter, you can find us there. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please hit the subscribe button. We'd really appreciate it. Thank you for watching, and until next time.